Vienna is the hub of many international organizations. It's also one of the locations for the United Nations. One of the projects of this location is fighting human trafficking around the world. And yet, just two blocks away, right on their doorstep, is the very heart of human trafficking in Vienna. We have a ministry from Vienna Christian Center to reach these young girls, but we need to do more. We need a place that we can take them to so that their lives can be changed and transformed and they can get out of this environment.
You know, and they put more pressure. If you don't get it, your family back home, and they will kill them. And so if you don't get the money, so I was like scared, you know. I don't want anything to happen to my family, so I just have to do what they want. It was really tough. You know, you get beat up by some armed robbers, some people come with a gun, threatening you, a knife. The devil is so smart, you know? He makes you get the money, you keep on making the money, and you don't even think how you can get out of it. Because when you're getting the money, you're enjoying it. The money just keeps on coming. You understand, that's the trickiest part of it. The money just keeps on coming, but you cannot use it to do anything good. That's the painful part of it. You know, it's really by the grace of God that I'm alive today and to stand and testify. It's really amazing. And God did a miracle for me. You know, that was when I really believed that faith works. What made me get out completely is I always feel guilty inside me all the time. Then one day inside my house, I just decided, I said, I won't do this anymore. I said, I can't do this anymore. I just have to stop. You know, let me see what God has for me. If he's truly the God that I'm serving, I know he can take care of me. I said, let me see if this other life will be good. Let me just make a change. You know, so the people were saying, oh, why are you doing this? You don't have documents, you don't have anything, you just want to stay like that? How will you feed? How will you cope? How will you pay your rent? I said, God will take control. I said, even the birds in the sky, God takes care of them. Nobody's taking care of them. The grass, the flowers. So I believe God can do that the same for me. So God really loves me. I know that and I feel it deep within me.
When the human trafficking victims are ready to leave the business or ready to leave the streets, that we would have some place to take them and hopefully just rescue them, someplace safe, someplace away from their environment of the city of Vienna. Because if we can get them away from that environment, we'll have the ability to help rehabilitate them. These young ladies who are wounded, battered, bruised emotionally, and they can find help through the love of Christ, that if we can help snatch them away from the enemy down in Vienna and bring them up here in the mountain, then those things that they're dealing with, we can deal with it through the love of Jesus Christ, through the medical, through the physical, through the emotional, and the spiritual.
The desire we have to meet the need that you've just seen is to purchase this facility behind us. We want to use it to meet the needs of those who are coming off the streets. Maybe they're coming out of alcoholism or drug abuse or even prostitution. It'll give us a place to minister to them.
Can you dream with me? The Point of Hope International is the name that has been chosen for this ministry. Point of Hope began in Christian Life Center for me. This is what I want you to dream. See the sign? It says Gasthof Pension. My dream is to see it say Point of Hope International.